to play a B-flat major arpeggio in second inversion, starting on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending one octave. Place your forefinger on the first fret bottom string. Your arpeggio should sound like this. Moving up to the 8th fret, 5th string. Down to the 3rd fret, 4th string. Finally, up to the 10th fret, 3rd string.